Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm sharing this unique and beautiful geometrical design that I have painted on my white colored kurti. This design looks very attractive and can be made very easily. I hope you would find this video useful. Please do share this with your friends and family, and I will share many more easy and creative ideas in my upcoming videos. So please keep on watching, and if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So firstly, I have made this design with pencil on a plain sheet of paper. This is very easy to draw, just take care of symmetry of the design. If you want, you can use this design, or you can also do more additions in this design as per your own choice. Now once you have drawn the design, trace it on a butter paper that you can easily find in your nearest stationery shop. Make sure to secure the tracing paper on the design using a masking tape. Now to trace the design on fabric, firstly place a carbon paper on the right place where you want your design, and then keep the tracing paper on it and secure it using a masking tape. So I have traced the design and you can see it over here. Now for painting, I am using different shades of Fevicryl acrylic colors and round brush size 4 and round brush size 0 for outlining and detailing. my design is completed and this looks very beautiful and colorful. You can make this on your kurti or on your top and can pair it with any of your colored salwar or plazo. Thanks for watching guys. I hope you find this video useful. Please do let me know in the comment section and share this with your friends and family. And I'll back with more such creative and interesting ideas with you all in my upcoming videos. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.